that started in Palos Verdes and ended in Wilmington. The suspected driver's stolen car cut through a park and alleys in the neighborhood before the car eventually stopped after suffering some damage. Five people and a dog were seen running in different directions. One of the suspects was taken into custody outside an apartment complex, while a second suspect surrendered outside the same building. Authorities are still searching for the third suspect, who they believe may be the driver.